How proud we are today to be in this assembly to witness something great happening right here in Miami Gardens. Again, we thank God for all the clergy, our friends from across the country. Only art can bring this kind of power together on this occasion. I'm telling you, we're so proud. We're godly proud. My father has transitioned about 14 years ago now, and certainly we were together when the ribbon cutting, we were together when the ground broke for this facility. I preached for Reverend Cherry in the first Antioch, and he said, son, don't step in that spot right there. It's a soft pulpit. You might go through the floor. That's where the pool is. And I was there, and then I saw this beautiful facility, and I said, this is it. But God wasn't through yet.
Tearing down something that was here to build something that's going to be here, something that's going to be a blessing to this community, something that's going to be a blessing to all the world, because from this building, from this new building that we're building, it will be a beacon of light for everyone. We'll provide services to people. We'll raise the spirits, the hopes, and the goals of people in the community. I'm happy to be here. The city's happy to be here with Pastor Arthur Jackson III and my Antioch family.
Hey, to God be the glory for the great things that he's done. Here we are at our groundbreaking ceremony. The house just went down. The people are filled with joy and excitement. What an awesome day. What an awesome experience. The journey begins. God is on our side. The Lord is with you. Who can be against you? To God be the glory.